150 years in the making. American Shorthorn Association members and guests recently gathered in Kansas City, Missouri, to kick off a year of celebrations for the breed that championed the cattle industry. American Shorthorn Association Executive Secretary Monty Soles.
We're at our annual meeting for American Shorthorn Association, and this particular year we're kicking off the celebration of 150 years of the association, as we're the first beef breed association to be in the U.S., and we're America's first.
To celebrate the milestone, this year's annual meeting was hosted in tandem with the American Royal National Livestock Show. A breeder social at the ASA headquarters featured the unveiling of Shorthorn and the American Cattle Industry, with a special book signing by authors Burt Moore and Bob Hoke. As part of a fundraiser for the Shorthorn Youth Development Fund, Soles donned traditional Scottish attire to honor the breed's heritage.
Well, I'm wearing a kilt and the traditional Scottish attire that would have been worn back in the good old days, and our breed came from Scotland, and we're celebrating a lot of that history and the foundation of our breed. It's a tradition for a lot of people to wear a kilt, especially at these events. If you go around the world, you'll see them wear kilts at Shorthorn events off and on. So I fit right in.
The event brought together beef lovers from throughout the country with a shared pride for the Shorthorn breed. Chris Yokley now from North Carolina.
The networking and meeting people, it's not the same as a phone call. It's face-to-face interaction. And, it truly is the family-friendly breed. I mean, everybody is so nice. And it's a great organization. It's a great breed. It's great people.
Looking ahead, the breed is focused on expanding its database, already 900,000 records strong, and strengthening Shorthorn's influence throughout the industry by improving herd docility, longevity, and performance. American Shorthorn Association's Matt Woolfolk.
I think the fact that we get to come together and celebrate 150 years as a breed association, it's something that, well, nobody else in our industry to this point has been able to do. And just the atmosphere and the kind of the feeling in the air and the excitement of everybody, it's definitely a cause for celebration. But at the same time, people are wanting to push forward and keep going. And we hope that, you know, 150 years down the road, that there'll be a group of people somewhere celebrating the 300th anniversary for the American Shorthorn Association.
Congratulations to America's first. For the American Shorthorn Association, I'm Bob Cervera.